Now that I've installed the riser extender pipe, I will install a second riser extender pipe to bring the shower head out to the ceiling. The second extender arm is adjustable to adjust the angle. Now I will install the rain shower head. And now we have a fully functional rain shower head.